25 right now. Are you looking to de-stress, maybe soak up the sun?
Why not? There's a place by the water where carefree is in the name. David Martin live in Claremont Forest at the Carefree Boat Club. Hey, David, good morning.
Technically speaking there, Danielle and Amy, I could own this 23-foot coach and not have to clean it. And that would be his job. Todd Howard, who owns Carefree Boat Club. How you doing, my friend?
Doing great today.
Do I have that right?
You do.
So what happens? You get a lot of phone calls from women because
they don't want their husbands to buy a boat.
But you give them a boat. You give them that sucker right there. That's a beautiful party boat where these kids are jumping off and they're sliding off for us. Can you demonstrate? Yes, you can. Of course you can. That is normally a $55,000 boat, but it can be mine for just $239.
There you go. $239 a month is where our programs start at. And you get access to all of our boats, both here at Crystal River.
Great. Now, I had to be trained by you guys several hours. I had to sign some paperwork, I imagine, to be a member of the Carefree Boat Club.
Yes, and we'll do your on-the-water training and help you do your boater safety course. And then once you're ready to go, you just go ahead and make your reservations online, and it's pretty easy.
Now, this location's in Claremont. You have how many locations in Florida?
We have 25 throughout Florida and 77 throughout the nation. You get access to all of those. And we even have Carefree Mermaids, so we have some programs for ladies only, where they'll go around and they'll do special events and trainings and all kinds of fun stuff so that they can get out there and enjoy the water.
Let's pick up some speed here, because I'm hot as you know what here on Lake Minnehaha in Claremont, Florida. That's Lake County. All right, Logan. All right, Cheryl. We are moving on the lake here. Let's demonstrate just what kind of boat and fleet you have. This is, you have 10 boats here on the Claremont Club, correct?
Correct. We have 10 boats between Claremont and Crystal River. We have 5 boats here on the Claremont chain, ranging from 25 feet down to 19.
Wow. Now, if I wanted to get a boat, let's say in California, I just show up my card and I'm good?
There you go. You just reserve it online, and you can do California, you can do the Pacific Northwest, all over the place.
So $239 gets me weekdays. If I wanted to do 7 days a week, unlimited boating, what's that going to cost me?
$329 a month. That's quite a bargain.
And so I take the keys, I take my family out, I go on the lakes, enjoy the day, and bring it back, and you do all the cleaning?
We do all the cleaning, all the maintenance. You arrive to a fresh, clean, fueled, ready-to-go boat, and all you do is pay for your fuel.
It kind of seems like a no-brainer.
It is. It's, you know, it's, you get access to super nice boats, and for the cost of what it would for storage, basically.
CarefreeBoats.com is the website, Danielle and Amy. I've got an idea for a Christmas gift. I hope maybe you'll think of me.
For us? You're talking about what you're going to give us for Christmas? We love you, David.
David said he would buy the membership and take us
you
along.
Heard him. Okay.
I told him we would bring the food and drinks.
Okay.
Okay.